this is the basically robotic buggy system. This robotic buggy system is having this two tires, and one is the omnidirectional tires, and this is having a PCB which can be connected with the additional PCB of multiple sensors. This basically used for so many applications, for industrial applications. First of all, it can reduce the work of human to work out with the machines and with the environment, hazardous environment where person is very difficult to go. So it can go and it can sense the parameter and it can come back. So we can get all parameter without going to the manpower, using the manpower. And this is very easy to develop. This device is basically having a like this kind of solutions. Like these are different tires, these are different motors, this is the PCB, this is the basically acrylic sheets cover for that one. So this can be developed by using these components at very fast. And this device can be programmed from computers from in C language or MATLAB or LabVIEW, and we can program it according to our applications. Now the future works that we are planning to with this buggy is to be change the omni wheel directions wheel. Now this can right rotate this way and this way, but we are converting to high torque motors with it can go in any directions. Second thing, we can connect in any kind of like ultrasonic sensor to our distance measurements. This is the ultrasonic distance measurements. This is the basically for directions IR measurement for obstacles. This can be for accelerometer. If the buggy is going to be tilted like this way, any smooth plane way, or maybe in the up and downs of like brake systems is there, it will be done through by using the gyroscope or accelerometer sensor. In future, it's going to be connect with the multiple other robotic buggy automatically. For examples, one buggy is going to be command to another buggy, and another buggy is going to be command to the third buggy. So it can make any kind of patterns. So this is going to be a wonderful tool for the industry applications, where it can go, it can do any kind of switching of machines, any kind of reading of parameter, any kind of operations that can be complete by this buggy. So this is the basically the platform which is going to be useful for many mechanicals industry and many process control industry. They can find out with so many other kind of sensors which can be, we are going to use temperature, humidity, pressures, machine count, production counting, that all can be possible to be used by using this buggy. Thanks.